Hi folks, Artist Mac here, and it's a red letter day in our little community. We have finally gotten blue cart recycling. It's about time. The blue carts were introduced in 2007 by former Mayor Richard Daley, replacing the miserably failed blue bag system. In that, you had to put all of your newspapers and glass and things in blue bags, and you put it in with your regular garbage to be picked up. That didn't work too well because the bags broke inside the garbage trucks, and of course the recyclables were contaminated. Starting in 08, they rolled blue carts out to a few parts of the north side and a few areas of the far south side, Beverly, Grand Crossing, a few neighborhoods around Midway Airport, and then the program froze, and there were still 340,000 homes, including ours, without blue cart recycling, and they didn't know when we were going to get it. Well, finally, today, Saturday, August 3rd, 2013, they delivered the carts. So I am very happy. We have blue cart recycling in our neighborhood. It'll be nice, at last, not to have to load newspapers and plastic into my two-seat car and take them over to what amounts to the town dump. And they were almost always full before I ever even got there. So now I can just bring them out to the blue cart, sit it out on, I think it's Tuesday, and let whoever comes to pick it up, pick it up. It's a great day in Chicago. This is Artist Mac, signing off.